Sis, maraming mga ulama, ustad, alim ang nagpo-post sa'yo. Ano ang masasabi mo dito? Sikat ka na po. Matagal na akong sikat. No, kidding aside. Really? Seryoso, mga ulama yon at ustad? Yung mga matatabil magsalita? Yung mga nagsasabi sa akin na shaitan daw ako? Yung mga nagsabi na pasikat ako? Ulama pala yun. Ganyan ba ang mga ulama at ustad sa atin? Well, isa lang ang masasabi ko sa kanila. Okay? Hinahamon ko kayo. Napatunayan nyo na sinabi ko na ang hijab ay hindi obligasyon. Kasi hindi yun ang pagkasabi ko. Ang sabi ko, hijab is an obligation. But it shouldn't be forced to anyone. Tagalugin ko ha. Ang sabi ko doon ay ang hijab ay isang obligasyon. Pero hindi ito dapat ipilit kanino man. A woman should not be forced, but persuaded and explained to why she should. And if she insists that she's not gonna follow it, then it's her account. As everyone's is be with Allah. You know, hijab is a very controversial issue. And I only touched the topic because of what's happening to the women of Iran. That they are being arrested, beaten, harassed, jailed, and worse, killed. Their government for more than 40 years has been abusing women in the name of religion. And what they're doing for forcing their women has absolutely nothing to do with Islam. Because according to Quran, no one should be forced into something. There's no compulsion of religion. Yes, every Muslim woman should wear a hijab. But not everyone does, right? Why? Because they have a choice. It's her choice not to wear it. They know it's wrong. They know it's a sin. They know that it's God's order. They understand, but they still choose not to follow. Well, it's her call. The same goes that we teach and guide our daughters about hijab, the importance of hijab, and why are we wearing it. But in the end, it's her decision if she's gonna do it or not. God has given us free will to decide. Free will means you're free to choose what to do. May kalayaan kang pumili ng gusto mo, tama man or mali. Ang pagsusuot ng hijab o hindi ng isang muslima ay sarili niyang desisyon. Alam na natin kung ano ang tama at mali. Kung susundin ba natin si Allah o hindi. Nasa sa atin yon. Nasa sa inyo yon. Kasi in the end, tayo naman ang i-judge. Tayo naman ang hahatulan. God gave us the free will to decide. And everything in life is a choice, including the religion you choose to follow. Ang pinipinpoint ko dito is, yung mga natatamasa nating freedom of choice, free will, ay sana ay huwag ipagkait-ibigay sa mga kababaihan sa Iran. Na magkaroon sila ng sariling desisyon kung anong gusto nilang gawin. Na hindi humantong sa sakitan, patayan. Kasi dito sa atin sa Pilipinas, di ba? Or miski dito sa Egypt, pag ang mga babaeng muslima hindi nag-hijab, pinaparusahan ba natin? Binubugbog ba? Kinukulong? Pinapatay? Di ba hindi? Sana na-gets nyo yung point ko. Sana lang.